There are several types of pumps. They operate in one of two ways, manual or automatic. So what's the difference? Fortunately, being manual doesn't necessarily mean you need to work a pump by hand. Manual means the pump has to be plugged in every time you want the pump to run. Automatic pumps feature a mechanism, such as a float switch, that will start the pump. There are a few different types of switches. In this example, we'll look at a pump equipped with a tethered switch. When water in a pit or basin reaches a certain point, the water will cause the mechanical ball in the float to complete the electrical circuit and activate the pump. When the water pumps out, the float lowers. This disconnects the circuit and turns the pump off. Float switches can be purchased separately and attached to manual pumps. So the next question you might be asking is, which type of pump works best for me? If you want to control certain aspects of your pump, such as how long it runs and the volume of water it pumps, then a manual pump is for you. If you'd rather allow the pump to cycle by itself, then use an automatic. If you're going to purchase an automatic pump, our application engineers recommend getting a pump with a piggyback float. With the piggyback float, you have the option of disconnecting the float upon failure and running the pump manually. Please keep in mind that some manual pumps also need to be hardwired directly into a control panel. If you have any questions or desire further information on manual and automatic pumps, please visit our website at pumpproducts.com or call us at 1-800-429-0800.